This tower is no place for heroes.
I've got just the thing. Thanks again for taking care of those numbskulls. I left a gun for you, kinda sorta nearby. Feel free to grab it, Honey Bear.
All right, I'm gonna just give this one to you. You see a powerful gun on the ground. Rick, roll to pick it up.
I got a one.
A one? That's a critical fail, otherwise known as a fumble.
What? How can you fail to pick up a gun?
It looks like the gun flies out of your hands into the distance. Yeah, let's see.
What?
That's the rules, Morty.
Calm down, baby. Just track the gun down and roll again. The gun again. Lilith, roll to pick it up.
One.
Oh, while picking up the gun, it accidentally slips from your hands again, but not before breaking all your fingers. Take, like, a lot of damage.
Curse you, damnable finger!
This makes no sense!
Yeah, that was harsh.
You win, or you respawn and win a few minutes later.
Last chance, last roll. Mordecai, do it up.
Are you freaking kidding me?
Against all known laws of probability, the gun transforms into an enormous monster. With swords for hands. Sorry.
The boys need more.
So grab me.
Pick it up?
No.
Screw it. I'll just give it to yous. Go ahead and take it. No rollies.
Come and get me.
I officially hate dice.